Yo, what's good? I am DJ Money Hungry.
And I am your girl Nosy Rosie.
And this is The Check-In. In the past week, Cuba and Julius yet again got himself into some trouble. Inside of a nightclub, a woman has accused him of groping her. Now, inside the video that is obtained by TMZ, you can see that the woman sits down next to Cuba and Julius and his girlfriend, and Cuba and Julius ends up touching her leg. Now, to me, that's not really groping.
I'm just at a loss for words.
Why?
I am at a loss for words because, first of all, Cuban Gooding Jr. has been going through it.
Yeah.
For one, he's been gay shamed. Did you guys see the video with, not the video, but the picture?
Yes.
With Diana Ross's son, Evan Ross. Mm-hmm. A lot of people say so. Cuban has really been facing a lot of backlash lately.
And if you think about it, he has had his run-ins with him and alcohol inside of a nightclub, so ain't no telling if he has been drinking. I mean, let's not forget the Golden Globe Awards in 2017. He got so drunk that he was running around with a Kentucky Fried Chicken bucket on top of his head.
So he's been in anything but calm at this point.
I mean, like, not
he's
really.
Not
you gotta
calm
remember
person.
He has recently lost his father too. So like, but I don't.
Oh my goodness.
I don't think he did it when it comes to groping a woman, because if you look at the picture, it doesn't. It's like, if you don't want a guy to touch you, what's the first thing that you do?
I make it very clear.
Or push him out the way, you move his hand.
Right.
She stayed, as you guys can see in the video. So that's why it's kind of off.
It was mutual. Next. Love & Hip Hop's Brittany Taylor has been arrested. Yes, the girl who accused Remy Ma of hitting her in the eye. So basically, she assaulted her roommate in their Manhattan luxury apartment.
Wait. She got a roommate.
Period.
Another question, like.
Period.
Did you rest?
Okay.
Look, I'm broke and I ain't got a roommate.
And you don't have a roommate. Look. So basically, she was assaulted and they just gave an update on it. So they are not gonna throw out the charges anytime soon. Brittany girl, get it together.
It's just like, it's kind of weird. It's kind of like, you know, kind of makes you think, did Remy Ma really hit her? Cause it's like, I mean, cause you hit. She claims Remy Ma hit her, and now she's in trouble for hitting somebody else. It's like, dude, you're going through the same
you're
thing.
You're doing too much. But honestly, if you, because you've never watched Love & Hip Hop, correct?
I know, I've watched it. I just don't watch it.
You don't know who?
I've seen it. I broke up with a girl because she turned to Love & Hip Hop one day. I just don't like it.
Well, you know what?
I ain't watched reality TV since Flavor of Love. Or not. Nah, what was it? Real Chance of Love.
Oh my goodness. That was so many years ago. Was that not in like 2005?
Hey, man. I ain't that old. But I was in high school. So maybe 2008?
Eight,
2008, 2009. Nah, don't come.
Well.
Don't disrespect my gangster.
Reality TV has definitely been taking over the world. A lot of black women have been resulting in reality TV violence. Now, Brittany Taylor is not going to learn her lesson anytime soon, apparently, because if you guys saw Love & Hip Hop, she has always been a firecracker. And if you don't know exactly who I'm talking about, Remy Ma did say, Brittany, you're 5'10". You can't do anything at 5'10".
Oh.
I mean, 4'10". I'm sorry.
Oh, 4'10". I'm about to say 5'10". I was say 5'10". That's not right. I mean, like,
4'10".
5'10" is bigger than me. I mean, like.
Can you be with the at 4'10"?
Can
you be with the at 4'10"?
I mean, like, I've seen some pretty violent midgets, or like little people, like, so, and they can do damage, like some strong people. Hell, I've seen people in wheelchairs take me out.
Oh.
But like.
Brittany girl.
Yeah.
What you gotta say to Brittany?
I mean, I don't know who she is. So like, I mean, I know of her, but like, don't really just go into it like that. So, y'all know what time it is. It's time for our highlight artist of the week. And this week, we're gonna choose
Dissolis.
Yeah, make sure to Dissolis. He just dropped his new album, The Last Cherry Blossom, man. It's fire, man. Y'all might have heard his famous song, viral song, Skirt Skirt. So make sure you guys check that out.
I'ma pull up on your bitch like when I hit the slab, call a Uber, maybe.
Alright, you guys, don't forget to follow us on all social media platforms. Follow the station at 97.7 FM. I am DJ Money Hungry.
And I am Nosy Rosie.
And this is The Check-In.